damage.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Oh, let's go. Nailed it, bitch. Overseer's office.
Where is everyone?
Oh, man.
Nice. Coming back later for you. If I only had a bobby pin.
My stomach. Oh man. Okay. Oh gosh. All right. Now I'll be right back on Facebook. Welcome. And on Twitch. Welcome.
Oh, giggle goo. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. so good. Come on, baby, make it hurt so good.
Ow. Cause sometimes love don't feel like it should, baby. Hurt so good.
Oh, sweet. All right, Dip 30. Let's celebrate some Fallout 4 with some Dip 30. Here we go. Double up.
Man, I didn't even drink today. I'm real proud of myself. Hell yeah. All right, we're going to go this side, lower lipper. Here we go.
Hey, 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 how you feeling? Oh. All right, I got my Dip 30 in for celebration. Really excited about that. Oh, God, it hurts so bad. Oh, my freaking back. All right, let's go. You know what else I could probably do is go to the keyboard and mouse now. Settings, boom. Gameplay. Controller. There we go. Cool. Yeah. Controls, nope, we don't want that. We want this. Invert Y off. Do I really need those crosshairs? I'm gonna say no. Gameplay. There we go. Oh, much better.
No bobby pins. No bobby pins. Terminal somewhere. Find the terminal.
What's the matter, big guy?
Good night. Happy to be there.
What?
1 o'clock.
Okay. I love you.
Yeah. I mean, if you don't want me to go to bed, that's cool.
No, you can go to bed. That's fine. That way you're not in a bad mood. Leave that down here. Nope. Leave that right there. Thank you.
But the, sir, the thing
huh?
Is, the thing is, I'm going to go on the couch.
Go to bed. Go to bed.
Oh, yeah.
Terminal only.
So I have to find a terminal. Huh. Overseer terminal. That'll get the job done. Hey, on Facebook, welcome to the stream. Instructions. Ooh.
Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Hey, on YouTube, welcome to the stream. On Twitch, welcome.
things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting... a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! What's all found you? Nothing like a little dust to get the oil. Senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Codsworth.
Mr. Jordan, the missus. Mrs. and young Sean. They aren't here.
Some people help me stay in the air. People like this. The colonial cap house wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper stands visited.
Mr. Jordan.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mr. Jordan, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe?
Nope.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people.
Nope.
The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Out of bobby pins.
Save it there. We'll quit and then we'll be back to streaming tomorrow.